Welcome back. Here we go. We are still in the mix. 2 points. Oh, no, 4 from two. Gone and boot. Not even in contention. This is a trial by fire. Got to play Man United. Don't really trust my team. Don't really trust the players right now. I feel like Jose at Spurs. I don't really anyone I can back to do a good job. We're just going to have to see how it goes, aren't we? No idea where everyone's red. Oh, I've got an itchy rib. Ooh! Ooh, it's itchy. Oh my gosh. Whew. But yeah, we need to do good. We really need to do good. Do the business here. Whee! Oh, please, I've been done there. Was 3-3 before, still 3-3. Man's consistently banging one goal a game. But we'll take it. We're at home, and we should take that in our stride. Hopefully today we turn up. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Colchester United taking on Manchester United. Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Hey, that when you go one way and you beat him, and you go the other way. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams. Let's get you back to him. Set the tempo for the rest of the match. The work rate for new strikers here is not good. Bloody hell, Abraham.
Well, you know, most teams have a preferred way of playing. The visitors do like to press high. They try to force
out. What is that? That's like the weirdest stance before kicking the ball.
From home just shows the confidence the coach has in this group of players.
That's such a bad challenge.
Good use of advantage in United's favour. Well, that's in the remit of any referee to stop play.
Oh my god, he's actually injured him. So the player can receive attention. And United will switch things around personnel. Fucking hell. Off the ball challenge like that, he's only giving him a yellow and he's had to go off. Had to go off on a stretcher. Very strange from the ref. VAR. Scrutinised. Win that ball. Yeah, no one's winning that off Tammy, are they? Come on, Cruz.
Well, yeah, when defenders look who they're playing against, they always look at the goals. Two goals in his last previous game.
Yeah, he got there. A threat to them today. You've got to get there and get that on target, man.
Just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Centellas. Inside press is crucial. Look, why is this not intelligent? You just naturally would just run at him there. But then the ball's so open to you.
Good tackle.
Oh my goodness.
Working brilliantly as a team.
How's it not 1-0 yet? I don't know.
James. Potential danger.
No.
And they put the cross into the right place, but no one else finishes.
Oh, fuck off, man.
The outcome is a goal kick here. Reguilon.
How do man you win games playing like this?
And room now out on the wing. A chance to whip it in.
I'm going to jinx it.
Rashford.
Good challenge. Oh, fuck off, man. What are you doing? Oh, jeez. Abraham, you're shit.
Making high pressing work for them here.
How many times have we faced Abraham and done fucking nothing? Make a run, someone.
James. Finn. Bailey.
Wee.
Kyle.
One more.
Still passing it around with authority. Wonderful.
Great
chance.
Play. Great freaking play, man.
That will do it. They've been pushing for
great freaking. I knew that turn was going to do something decent. Completely
Well,
threw him off.
Replay.
Look at those two CBs, both come to the right, opens up that left hand side, gives it no chance. He hammers it into the back of the net, smashing goal. There's Holden's token goal.
Well, Manchester United controlling possession here.
Awesome.
After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that.
What ball?
Oh, he's given it away. Marcus Rashford. On the ball, Reguilon.
Ref. There are some questionable decisions here.
Can they take advantage?
Get there, yeah, massive.
Amid impending danger.
Beat him. Oh, even better.
James. Kyle.
Interesting. He's there again.
We will have just one
additional. Oh my gosh. Yes! Get in! Get in, man!
No stopping him, apparently.
You are mental. You are mental! Deserved that. Well, two nice 50-50s won by Parker and Connor in the middle of the park there to get that ball moving forwards.
Keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
That's a great half. For how defensive they've been, we deserve to win that. Win that half at least.
So the ball
Holding
again,
on the brace.
And no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides and the first half.
Hatchkey would be massive for him. And massive for the team as well, and our confidence, hopefully. Definitely does feel different psychologically to have not many players left in the club. Oh, what? Where is the foul? He was screaming through for free.
Suchek. Unai Nunez has it.
There's
so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Lee.
Well, Derek, a figure of around £105 million is being bandied around. I'd say you're getting a quality player for that sort of money. He should be a real asset to the club.
Kyle. Running with the ball confidently.
Oh, is it like a sticky angle to hit it out?
Decent position from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Gets hard.
Can they hit on the break? That's a good looking ball. Good looking cross.
Oh, oh my lord.
For the corner. Playing it short.
Good bit of play, we'll take that. I thought it was a foul for sure.
Finn.
Lovely ball.
Half an hour remaining then.
Sounds like decent.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And a useful cross.
Ah, ball.
Take advantage of the opportunity.
Yeah, cheers, ref. Wee.
And options in the centre. Cruz.
Good ball.
An attack full of promise.
I'll take that.
Terrific block.
Handball, we'll take that as well.
Crossed accurately towards the far post.
Shit. No.
Edem Militao. Serge Gnabry.
Massive challenge. That's a keeper.
Coming up for you here on EA TV.
Oh, interesting.
It's Colchester United, and they'll be taking on
Huddersfield. What's the ball?
Yeah, game after
game. Oh my gosh.
The season is relentless. Players
just love
to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Might really be able to trouble them here. And then with a real chance.
More challenge.
With that, they've thwarted the opportunity.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences,
and
they've got that in abundance.
Rashford.
Rashford. Good challenge. Big challenge again. Oh, it's a bit late. It's a 50-50, a little bit late. No, oh, even for Rashford, this is a techie one. Nice little cheeky banger there. Interesting. Good play.
Solomon.
Lovely little bit of movement.
Cruz. Finn.
Yeah, why not come indoors there, lad?
And it's a case of just 5 minutes left.
Oh, what a ball.
Real danger. It has to be.
Fucking and hell. Ha ha, you go! Absolutely get in. Unplayable
today. What a performance.
Nice baller. Baller behaviour. Baller behaviour.
Well, Derek, he can relax now. Ooh. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
He's done well. We've done well. They haven't really threatened. I hate Tammy Abraham and I hate Werner. Two absolute phony strikers. Don't know how this team pick up points the way that they play. Out fucking played. Jeez, they're high. It's a high line. Oh fuck, he doesn't matter. It doesn't matter! How many shots did he have? Not even that many. Four shots. Three goals. That's what we care about. That's what we like to see. Whoa. Yeah. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do this interview shit. It's breathtaking from Holding. What else we got going on? Our defence gave us the platform, yeah. Pressed three goals, maybe scored a lot and flattered us. I don't even know what that means.
That's it. Thanks,
fair enough. What's next? Who's next? What's next? What's going on? Oh, Madjo, yeah, we're just gonna. I'm actually gonna keep Madjo just in case. I've sold so many players. Bellingham's gone. Some new players are on loan. We're back in the top four after this three games. One of the only teams, 7 plus. We'll take that. Huddersfield, nice little team to play against next. Bottom with this. Mate, simulation took me ages. Oh, it's deadline day as well, whoa, after this game. And international break coming. Ooh, the Champions League draw, Colchester. Can we see who our group is? Straightforward, who have we got? Leverkusen, Napoli and Lokomotiv. I wouldn't really say they're straightforward. I'm going to cut this call here because someone's giving me a phone call and I'll be back for the next game.